Hello everybody and welcome back. We are playing some Death's Door. I think we're gonna have a choice if we're gonna go ahead and... I kind of want to see what's going on, but I do want to upgrade. I don't know where we would upgrade the bomb. Let's go back. Let's hightail it back, because if I recall, over in one of these areas that we already did, there's some spots that we can't get to. So I'd like to see what those lead to. It's not there. It wouldn't be there. Although, if you think about it, it can't, there's no way that it's just gonna, no, because we would still have to get the Death's Door, quote unquote. That's the lab, and her furnace. Yeah, let's go to the estate. Because I'm pretty sure there was some stuff we could do with the hook shot here. If I recall. I believe it's up over this way. Okay, how do you want us to reach that? Hold on. Let's roll over here. Let's go up the steps. Let's go this way a ways. Let's go ahead and equip the fire spell. Stop that. Okay. Okay, it's not over here. You'd think it would be over here. Being able to... Alright. Let's make sure that we got everything we could over here, anyway. Oh. Must have been one below that we needed to go to. Because I know there's a way to get across. Oh, no, we're good. This is the right way. I believe. Plant that there. Okay. Alright. Anywhere else that we could do something like that and get some extra souls, that would be great. Okay, no, it doesn't look like it. We don't want to go there. Okay. Sucker. All right. Oh no, I think that was too far. Let's try going down one. There's gotta be a way. It's got one there. Well, first of all, let's grab this. Check back this way. Maybe. No, because it wouldn't be long enough. And it wouldn't reach over any of the bushes anyway. So it's got to be somewhere along. It's got to be somewhere where. So you follow that one to that one. Oh no, you would just get through there. But how? That is my question. Huh. Unless we're done here. And it's just like the little life essences that we can take. I know who will know. Whoa, what's this? Oh, never mind. Let's go to the Lost Cemetery. Oh wait, no. go this way. How do we get down there? Oh, there is a way. Yeah, but that wouldn't help us with that. This is new ground, though. Ah, there we are. What now? Silent servant has been vanquished and their soul power was added to yours. Your bomb spell no longer damages you, only your foes. Beautiful. It's like the best upgrade to have. Okay, now all we have to do is get the upgraded arrows. We have to figure out how to get that. Oh, there we go. Okay, now that we have the bombs, we can access a lot more stuff that we weren't able to access before. Ooh. Forgot y'all were a little tougher. Nope. Okay, let's get up there. Lovely. You're doing great. No. I don't think so. Oh, nope. Shortcut. We're gonna have to go this way. Oh. There we go. Okay. All right, now let's check down here. Go over this way. All righty. There's got to be a way to get up there. I'll wait first. Where are you? This route used to lead up to the swamp, but the Frog King blocked it up. If you were strong like Mother, you could probably break it down. Oh, I'm gonna break it down. Whoa, you are strong like Mother. That's right. Oh, let's blow that up. So we can get through there. Might as well get the soul energy from you. We need to get work it to 1,000 now to upgrade anything. So any little bit is going to count. Let's see if there's anything in the boxes. You never know. Oh, really? Ow. That would be out of range of that. There we are. there anything we can break down with the bombs in here? No, we're okay for the moment. Don't need life just yet. Cheap ass. Punk ass. Now that that's done, we have to find the secret garden. I guess there's a secret garden. I was looking at some of the trophies to try to see what we had ahead of us still. And apparently, that's one of... We're missing something from up there. Let's go up there. And we still have to get that yet, which I'm sure we can find a way to traverse all that. What the hell? Go back up through here, up across here. Oh, nope, wrong one. Falling off that thing is really annoying. I keep making that same mistake. Good stuff. Flip this on. Good. Now. Okay, we have to get up there. There's a ladder over there, so let's go up those steps. Here. Malformed seed. Doesn't look like a normal seed. It appears quite rotten, and we're still gonna keep it. I think we have a hoarding issue. Let's check over this way. Open, but she does not control these things, which are corrupt. What joy to hear Mother's music again. I can feel the forest humming in tune. Our feathery hero. I can feel the forest is very grateful. If only Mother's music would calm the toothier plants. Oh well. Okay, there's another set of them over there. So let's... That's what I thought. I don't think there's going to be anything down this way. I think it's just going to lead to the doorway and all that stuff. Yeah, this isn't going to lead to anything. Well, how the hell did we get there? Okay. We're going to have to find a workaround. Oh, wait. Can we go down here and across? Let's see. Is there anything that gives us a hint? Right at the very edge. Is that a doorway? What's in here? Okay, that's nowhere. That's just gonna bring us back to the bottom, which maybe there is a route that leads up, but we're not gonna go there just yet because there's still stuff that we have to do out here. See how this is gonna work. So we climb up here. Go right. Hey. Go right here. Use this for that one. That one. Now what? Now what do I do? What was the point? I have no idea. That one completely evaded me. I thought I was onto something. Let's go check up this way. Ooh. Another set over here. Lovely. Oh no. Okay. Beautiful. Here. So take that with you. This way. Oh, okay. There's somewhere we could plant seed. We're going to do that. How do we get up there? Oh, wait, hold on. Damn it. Oh, maybe not, damn it. Hold on. Is that it? Damn, I thought that was gonna lead somewhere. To explore, but for whatever reason, we cannot get to it. Let's climb back up here. Some of this stuff you're supposed to do after. I don't even know where to begin for some of this. All right, let's go to the stranded sailor and we'll get some tips. There's gonna be something in here. Oh, maybe one of the rooms is still blocked. But I'm pretty sure we got everything. No. Ow. Get to. Was it over here? No. Maybe we had to go down. Hold on. It's open. I guess we wouldn't have been able to get through otherwise without having to get all that stuff. In the room over here. Oh, there was some stuff that we couldn't get to. It won't be that right away, but I know that there was some of them hooks over here. just to make sure. Okay. Aha. Okay, there's something. Shrine offers you a shard from a magic crystal. Collecting four, raise your magic capacity beyond its limit. Lovely. Is there anything down over here? No. Unless we look. Nope. Not seeing it. Okay, well good. I'm glad we found that. I'm sure we'll find a couple more things looming around here. What's that about? Okay, can't do anything with that. Okay, but I'm pretty sure there was some of those anchors over here that we couldn't get to up top. I remember thinking that I'm missing something. I don't feel bad. You were chasing me. Okay. Ah, there's a puzzle down over there we can get to. How do you want me to... Oh! Still in the water. Still in the water. Okay, there is a way to get to that somehow. Okay, so we have to go down and around. Okay, that's pretty cool. You can warp to that. I see that. Damn it. Maybe it was up here. Maybe it was this far up. that shot again, because I'm sure that'll open something up for us. Okay, so if we get over here, okay, that's for the next part. Never mind. I thought we were onto something. Oh, come on. Okay. Here, nothing. Okay, let's roll this way. See if we can't just open some stuff up so that we can get to that spot easier. Wait. We get to take a look out over here. There's gotta be something that pops up. We are missing something. What a bad time to roll. Oops. Hyper focused on that boomerang. Well, anyway, we have enough to level it out, and then we still have to go to the Stranded Sailor anyway. Don't mind me popping open energy drinks and all that noise. Let's go over here. Let's level up. Yes, I would. Let's go strand as well as their reach. Yeah. Okay. Now. I don't think it's this way. I think it's the other way. Right, this is Stranded Sailor right here, right? Nope. Here? Yeah. That's where we want to go. Jeff's son make delicious... delicious soup. He has dark secret not many people know, but Grunt saw straight away. Jeff's son really not professional chef, but Grunt no care. Soup is delicious. You're so wholesome. I will never know love again. Wah. Wah. Okay, let's listen to your tales. Greetings, fellow biped. My name is Jefferson, a humble bartender and seafood enthusiast at your service. Could these human hands prepare you a delicious meal today? Sure, why not? Great! One delicious meal coming right up. I sure do love preparing food with my multi-digit and mammal hands. Oh my god. Let me tell you a little something while you ingest nutrients. You look like a sprightly young biped. I'm sure you could get down through a sewer grate, right? I've heard there's a secret through a sewer pipe in the overgrown ruins. Secret through a sewer pipe. There's a sewer not far from here that might lead to treasure. Although, if there's no treasure, then don't blame me. It is a sewer, after all. I heard there's a hollowed-out wall in a keyhole-shaped alcove just north of here, inside Castle Lockstone. Perhaps something useful lies behind that wall? That's all I have for you for now. Okay, so not a lot, but I bet you those are either shrines or there's something else. And then there's a sewer grate around here somewhere? Wait a minute. Did I miss it while we were over there? Did I just fight the boss and then that was it? The little mini boss? Alright, nothing there. Look. Oh no. No. Ugh. I shouldn't have used the bombs. I know my strategy with that, but I thought I could do it quick. Alright, let's just go back and do it the right way. It takes too long to prepare. Alright, so here, come here. Little one. One, two. Oh, you smart, smart father mucker. Stop doing that. Oh, you did four that time. You cheap bastard. We're gonna do the flying. Oh wait, no, I need the hook shot to get there. Duh. Okay. Think so. Good Lord. Just for there to be nothing. Jefferson, where is this sewer grate? You lying to me right now. Weaknesses in the walls that the eyes can't see. Beneath the wooden walkway, a secret awakes for thee. Yep. Running out of time, however. This secret walkway. We prayed there already. It would have to be somewhere near. Wait. I wonder. Get him back from hitting that. Well, at least we got some exploring done, I guess. We didn't really get a lot done. This wasn't an episode for that. I really want to get the secrets done. Just try to bust out a few of them before we just hurry up and go to the next thing. Let's talk to Pothead. We haven't talked to Pothead in a long while. Hello again, Beakface. How goes your adventure? I like to stop by the Stranded Sailor to refresh my stocks of Jefferson's delicious soup. He's an odd fellow, but a great chef. Okay. Now, we'll go back here. What I'm gonna do, Castle Lockstone. There's an alcove, a key-shaped alcove. So there's a door shaped like that, I imagine, a keyhole-shaped door that we didn't go through. Is it up through here? Is it through this? I just couldn't reach it at the time because of... there's that, but we have no way of getting there. Just go through here and then we'll save. Alright. Well, we almost have, well, not almost. We have about, I'd say like 60%. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's 24 and we have 4, 8. 9, 1, 2, 3, 7. Okay, I mean, close to half. So let's go here real quick. Alright, everybody. That's the end of this episode. We just wanted to do some exploring. It'll probably be the same for the next one, too. I don't want to take on one of the last battles and just only have, like, half the game opened up. I'd like to do it all unless I absolutely need it to get a power up to do it. We'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll just start it and then we'll go from there. So thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all, and 1K gang, let's go.